A developing story, Baltimore police search for the guardian of a child. Police say this child was found around 9:30 this morning in the 2100 block of North Charles Street. Anyone with information should call 911.